Now, this is an old Zoltanite that's been on display here in North America. I just pulled it out of the Cap Florence Artelier. You were looking at a flawless Zoltanite, weighing it at 8.84 carat. Top gem. It has all the array of colors, the kiwi greens, the champagne pinks. It's got all the colors you'd want to see in Zoltanite. It is flawless. It's laser inscribed Zoltanite on the girdle, like they do at the GIA with the most expensive diamonds. And it also has 4 carats of the flawless diamonds. To replace this mount in current market today, we are looking at least 25K just for the mount. Then you have the Zoltanite. If you look what Zoltanite's selling for right now, go to Zoltanite.com, get an idea of what an 8 carat stone. I think they sell it for around 6,000-7,000 a carat, and there's been no mining for the last 5 years. This gem is only going up and up in price due to limited, well, not limited, no supply for the last 5 years. There's zero rough material in circulation globally. It is becoming one of those gems that is disappearing from the market. Extremely rare, extremely coveted, and something that you're just not going to see in the future. It is the only natural 100% untreated gem that has the chameleon effect that moves with the day, the daylight, what you're wearing, everything affects the color of this stone. You got 4 carats of D flawless in this mount as well. Aeronautically engineered Cap Florence, beautiful quality and some of the finest art workmanship you will ever see in jewelry.